guys. Here's gonna be the last and final catch of the night. Here we go. This should be CSX IO31. Been off and on raining. It's starting to rain again, as you guys can see. Guys, see how this train is going through here? It's like 10 something right now. This train will probably be going through Folks in Georgia around 3 something in the morning. It's a long one. Clear the crossing tonight. No reason why he should stop. Rain picking up. There's a power truck. There has been a power outage around this area after the storms came through earlier. I believe there could have been a brief tornado earlier. There's normally more lights over near the plant area over there, near the copper's plant. Power did blink as there was like 2 power flashes, so there could have been a weak, brief tornado earlier. stumble on that train is the CSX IO31 Intermodal Combo Train. That train starts off in North Bergen, New Jersey, heads south to Jacksonville, Florida, where it terminates.